It's rising. I'll be going to exactly the same place where I caught nothing the other day. The only difference will be I'll catch plenty today because it is 3 degrees warmer and it has rained hard all night. So there will be lots of water in the river. Today I'll catch plenty, I know it.
I caught a tree. Oh, ho,
that was that.
So, what has this flippin' escapade taught me? Predictions can be very iffy, particularly when dealing with the future.